Energy is not created or destroyed. It is only converted from one form to another. This means that sometimes there is a great deal of electrical power being carried through the wiring between a point of electrical generation and a final electrical load. For example, a final load may be all the electrically powered items in a home. At some point, all the energy needed in the home flows through a single wire, so it is important that the wire was designed to safely transfer that energy.